Watch it.
If we access the central system from here, we should be able to free the people who are trapped in cyberspace. Hey, Yellow! Don't touch that!
What fools! You have walked right into my clutches without even realizing it. I am Phantom Bomber, the strategic mastermind of the five dastardly bombers. The whole of cyberspace is completely under my control. You have already played right into my hands. Come, let me see your faces contorted with fear. Let me see those expressions of utter despair. Ahem. Huh? You there. Yes, you there. Wake up. Can you not see that I'm talking to you?
Hey, Blue. I think he's mad at you.
Huh? I always doze off when people drone on.
Now you've done it!
Mm-hmm.
We'll be swallowed up as cyberspace collapses.
Fool. It's no use. The electronic lock can never be removed. Not even with the most powerful supercomputer in the universe. You shall perish together with this planet's cyberbrain.
Hey, big bro. Blue, come on. It's time to do your thing.
I don't wanna.
That's a shame. White was saying how once we get out of here, he'd buy you one of those ultra-luxury soft-sleep pillows from Kaboomingdale's. The best kind.
Huh?
I think he was also saying something about buying you those ultra-powered earplugs you've been wanting. The ones with black hole-level sound absorption. Wow, Blue, that was incredible!
Wake me up when the super soft sleep pillow from Kaboomingdale's arrives.
No, My cyber system, my perfect cyber system, destroyed by these fools?